Welcome to the Kite Life review of the Cutula Microspikes, a shoe traction product that we used to great effect at the Festival sur Glace in St. Placide, Quebec recently. It was a frozen river event, and so we needed quite a bit of traction. We did a lot of exploration on the different models of shoe spikes that were available, and these are the ones that we came up with. You can see here that they're all like a rubber material and spikes. They break down very, very small. They're totally foldable. Don't get tangled. Very simple to use. And just to really drive this home, I'm actually going to try to put this onto my shoe with one foot, and then we'll give you an action demonstration here later. Now, as we look here, you can see that the micro spikes are clearly marked front there. And we have a nice pull tab here on the back. So the way that we put these on, we just take the front, slip it right on. And remember, bear in mind that I'm doing this with one hand. So you can imagine doing it with gloves or something like that. So we've got it over the toe. See the cross braces right there. We're just going to grab the back and pull it right up over the back of the boot. There we go. That's it, and we are all spiked up, so you can see that some pretty killer teeth on it. And for those of you that have seen iQuad fly before, you know that we're very active. We jump around and move a lot, and you know, we found them to be quite excellent. So let me give you a little action demonstration here on the ice, and we'll leave it up to you to decide.